Voice actor Yuki Kaiji says, Metamorphos, no Engawa manga, is about the meaning of life. Voice actor Kaiji shared his thoughts on Kaoru Sorotani's Metamorphos, no Engawa manga, which topped the list of manga for female readers for the 2019 editions of Takarajimasha's Kono Manga Gasogoi guidebook. Kaiji had previously performed the voiceover of narration from a promotional video about the manga. The story of Metamorphos no Engawa is about a 75-year-old woman and a 15-year-old girl who becomes friends because of their mutual interest in BL. Voice love. In the commentary video, which I spotted last week, Kaiji described the manga as a story about the meaning of life. He said, the story is gentle and laid back, but underneath that, there was a heavy theme like what does it mean to live and who I am. Kaiji remarked he has also struck by the seemingly misfitting title of the manga. He described a science fiction like filtered the themes. As he read further, the metamorphosis represents the change that happens with the two main characters when they meet and get to know each other. Kaiji said that he related to the portrayal of the relationships in the story, and said that he understood very well why the character's shyness and self-consciousness makes it hard for them to connect. Kaiji concluded by saying that the manga is heartwarming for showing that people of different generations can connect, and that he hopes that people with strengths will be able to enjoy it.